And we know, as we said before, that the bad touch zones, they are touches that can lead to
sexual
activities. They can lead to sexual activities. Now, what is important about these touches are feelings. Because when we are touched, we experience different feelings. What is important though is that we are all being touched. Who touches us, and where they touch us, and how they touch us is important. If the touch makes you feel uncomfortable, you stop it. Ask the person to stop. And how do you do that? By saying
no.
By saying no. So you say no to bad touches. And if it is a touch that will offer comfort, it makes you feel comfortable, then those are the touches that you allow. You are not to do these things to others, as was shown in the video. Do not allow anyone to put their hands in your